Today, I will show you a very strange coincidence. In the Hercules movie, when they are in the city, some very peculiar marks are shown, written by this crazed individual, trying to predict the future by saying that the end is near, and writing it everywhere. But there is one in particular that caught my attention, and it just says end, in Spanish. Doesn't it remind you of someone? The resemblance is identical, and apparently, he speaks Spanish. What if, in addition to seeing the future, he could also travel in it?